Good morning, YouTube. Glad you stopped by again. Well, our Brady fire that's been burning for a while is now 60% contained. Can't really get access anywhere to the forest, so obviously I'm back in the shop again. And we're gonna do a little seasoning of a crucible. Actually, it's a coupel. And I just wanted to bring up something. Over the past few videos, I've had a couple trolls leaving nasty comments on my videos. And what I found out from these nasty people is that they don't know what they're talking about, number one. Number two, they don't even have a video up. So they have no clue what it takes to do a video, but yet they'll complain about it. So anyhow, what I do is I just erase them and maybe comment back. If it's really stupid, I might comment back. If not, you know, I might let it go. Anyhow, that's all over and done with. So we're going to season this crucible. Coupel. Here in just a second. And let me get set up and we'll get after it. So here we are. Now you can see a little better. This is a little bag of borax. I've got more somewhere in a container. I figured I'd use this up before I do anything else. So we'll pour a little borax into this coupel, and then we'll heat it and get it to flow. And this is a granular borax. You can buy that, by the way, on Amazon. That's relatively inexpensive.
The object's going to be to melt this borax and try to get it to coat the hole inside. You know, it's all going to get up over the edge and the blue borax out everywhere, and that's why you don't put the torch right in it.
All right, guys, so you can see it's fluffing up here now, and that happens once you get close to the top. But you gotta be close to get it to melt. Lose a little bit. See, it's liquid there. Now I'm gonna get it to flow around.
Be okay. Let me see. I'm gonna test this a little bit. Be back.
All right, guys, that's pretty fair. I usually like to get that coated all the way up, but this is a new borax I've been using, and it doesn't flow quite as well or quite as quickly. So we're gonna go from here. So let me get a little bit of gold and put in that, and then we'll try to melt the gold, and I'll cover it with the borax. So we can pull some of the material that isn't true gold out of it and try to get it into this bone crucible. Okay, be back. Hey guys, I preheated the gold and put it in there, and then I forgot to turn on the camera. So sorry about that, but it's in there. We'll show you here in a minute. I'm going to start preheating again, or heating again. All right, guys, I don't know if you watched the one video where I cupelled this with lead. These are the two pieces that I did there. And I'm trying to get the rest of the lead off of it and into this cupelle. So it's taken quite a while. I'm not sure I've got enough heat with this torch. Hey, I think I'm going to need an oxyacetylene to finish melt this due to its size. I've melted lots of fine and made buttons, but this isn't one to go with the map gas too bad. And I'm wide open on the torch. Okay, it did work somewhat. You can see how gold this is. I just took the wire wheel to get the glass off, because this turns to glass. This is like glass right there in the coupel. And I got most of it off. You can see the gold here, and the gold is here. And I got most of that off. I haven't got it all off yet. But we coupelled that before, and that was jewelry. And I believe it was 14 karat jewelry. And when we coupelled it with the lead, we couldn't get it all out. Again, it was a temperature thing. But we got lots of it, you know, and that's gold. I mean, you can get a little better than that, but if I had my acetylene torch, I would have torched it that way, but I didn't, so. That's how we ended up anyhow. I know that most of the impurities are out of that now. Now I can run a test on it and see where it's at, if it's 10 carat or 14 or wherever it's at. So anyhow. All right, there she is, guys. That's gold, baby. That's gold. You know the story. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, share, subscribe, give it a good comment. Definitely come back again to see something that maybe resembles prospecting, rather than me melting metal and scrapping and whatnot. But that's what I've got to do now, because that's what the temperature is doing to us. So anyhow, you guys stay safe out there. Be blessed. Thank you so much for watching.